Alright guys, and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. Last time we saved, I guess we did save Roth, and we also took it on a dire wolf, and got a backpack back. So now, we have to go up there, way up there, radio tower. So, let's get straight on with it, come on. Let's go, girl. You climb this. Okay, you climb this. Okay. Go left. I mean right. Come on, Laura. And it's still raining. Okay, up here. Yeah, we don't have to climb that. I can just jump over here. Jump this. Jump that. Oh. Climb this. Oh shit, okay, we gotta jump this. Okay, alright. Okay, got it. Alright, we made it. There's a secret tomb nearby. But yeah, let's go investigate, sure. Alright, let's see what's in the secret tomb. Climb this. Come on, Laura. Climb. Climb. Alright. Yeah, light up the fire. Alright. Oh, man. This place is huge. Anything here? Nothing here? No? Nope. Okay. Nothing here. Can I run? I can't run. Oh, come on. Ooh, a skeleton. Oh, now I can run. Sweet. Okay, so we found checkpoint. Okay, we don't need it. And the fire's out.
Gilded figures. Servants of the Sun Queen.
Is there a fire nearby that I could use? Yep, it's right there. Okay. Fire's right there. Get up. Oh, yep, I can. Okay, got it. Alright, burning this. Burning that. Can I burn that? Yes, I can. Burn this. Now let me burn this too. And up we go. Right? Right, we go. Yep, we're going up. Wait, what? Okay, what, do I drop this, or... Yeah, I got it. F. Alright, I drop that. Now I gotta get on this. Climb up. Alright. Come on. Oh, made it.
May have been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Sweet. What's in the box? Open it, Laura. Yeah.
Oh,
tomb. Okay, we raided a tomb. Okay. Yeah, like a badass. Time to upgrade my shit. Got a skill point. Scavenging. Spotting in pockets of extra corpses. Yes! Extra ammunition. Alright. Nope. Gear. Let's see. Rapid fire mod. Muzzle break. Yeah, we'll do muzzle break. Muzzle break. Alright, next. Alright. Go back outside now. Come on, Laura. Light the fire. Oh god, slow walk again. Come on, man. Walk faster, Nora! Walk faster, come on! Ew, bones. Map updated, I don't really care about the map. Okay, so we are right here. Are we right here? I don't know anymore. Wait. That's where we have to go, up there. So we have to go up here, through here somewhere. I don't care. We'll manage somehow. Alright, Laura, come on. Survival instincts. Yeah, we have to go up. Yeah, we have to go higher. Oh, here, okay. Oh. Alright, let's go climbing. Climb. Climb. Okay, oh, shit. Shit.
No, nothing. What? Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far. Should we head back up to the bunker? Nah, let's wait out the storm. Got it.
Shit.
Stay alert. Let's move inside.
Did he talk? Did he talk or is it done?
It's a good idea.
They're still talking, okay.
Might as well relax. They probably put us on rec duty later. So what do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone to go near
it. Do you think he has a line to the outside?
Why do you think most survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming in. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
So, he's fishing. Using that tower to our ships.
Exactly.
But why?
I think he's trying to find her.
The key. The key. Do you really believe in any of that?
I don't know. Look, we should be talking about it. Let's just get some rest.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Okay, so there's two guys over here. And there's probably two guys over there. And I don't know what the fuck am I supposed to... No, that's... Nice and quiet. There should be a guy... I see him. I see his head. Let me just... Anybody else? No, there's just three guys, okay, just three of them, okay, not bad. Oh, scrap that! What's in the book?
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense, but what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people, by engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her, yet I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagine.
Interesting. Alright, so we got that. Okay, we're full. Let's see what's on the other side. Okay, we got these guys, we got chickens running around. Crazy chickens. What else we got? What else? Can I climb it? Yeah, I think I can't climb it. Nope, I can't. Wait, yes I can. Nearly fell. Oh! What's this? Who's it? Open it! XP, perfect. No. Don't fall. Don't fall, my dear. Do not fall. What's in the chest? Who's in the chest?
A kind of mortar and pestle. probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
Okay.
There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Yeah, hopefully animal bones. Definitely. So the question is, how'd I burn that? Is that a torch here somewhere? It's over there. It's over there. Do I get there somehow? Can I get there somehow? No, I can't. Oh. Can I? Can I climb that? Wait, that's right there! Right there, okay. Whoa. Can I get up? Yes, I can. I'll poach these eggs. Those eggs. Okay, I can jump over here. Uh-oh, nothing's about to break. Wait, what? Oh, I see flashing. Gimme. Alright. I'll take these. I'll take this flame. I'm gonna go back. If I can. Can I go back? Yeah, I can go back. Okay. I'll jump down here. I'll jump over here. Ow, that gotta hurt. Jump this. Climb up this. Climb up this wall. Up here. Here. Hey, get down. You scrawled. Okay, you jump. Oh shit. Okay, alright. Drop. I can't. No. Okay. Go down. Go. Scrap it before it falls. Okay, got it. How do I get back? Alright. Okay, made it. Okay. I gotta get back up there. There's a burning thing. Alright. Made it up here. Now I gotta make it up there. Ah, okay, made it. Perfect. Burn this. Got a ton of statues. Okay. Burn this. Come on, burn. Burn. Pop it open. Gotta climb this. Or I could just go up here. Okay, there's nothing up here. Wait. I can't go. Yeah, I can't go over there yet. Climb it. Climb it. Up. Oh shit, something bad's gonna happen. Oh no, I jumped so... Aw, man. I nearly fell.
Lara, are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay, I'll let you know when I find it.
Up we go.
Hey, wake up! We got an intruder!
Oh, shit.
Come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this!
Burn that! Ow, you son of a... Oh, no. Bitch, get off!
Coming for you!
No, you're not. Where's he? He's right there. Oh, I got him. I got that son of a bitch. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, can't take anymore. God damn it. Okay. I'll take this. I'll take this. Hopefully I can... Yep. Hey. Come on. Pop that. Alright. And we are somewhere.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Okay, you got some. Okay, never mind. Hmm. Oh, more amateur porn. Sweet. Alright, Lara, show me what you got.
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, he's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old, and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim, time to batten down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give her a old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since.
Wow.
See you at dinner, fam.
Her father, huh? Interesting.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. Discover.
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
a fish.
It's
going to be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing.
Right.
Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip. And slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one on your father's desk. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Now, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Storm's coming. Alright, we're back. Alright. Alright, Lara,
okay,
you can...
Lara.
Shit!
Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Papers fell. Oh, what's it? What's this?
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Okay. That's sweet. That's sweet and nice and all. I see an ammunition box here somewhere. Wait, oh, that's it. That's it. Oh, it's full. Oh, shit. How do I crouch? I forgot how to crouch. What?
Hey! Get that damn gun off me!
Alright.
Surprised they even worked after so many years!
Is someone shooting?
Nah, I'm good.
Come on. I can get him in the head. Is there somebody up there? Yeah, I got him. Okay. Okay. Nice and easy. calm. Be calm, Laura. Be calm. There should be one more up here. If I remember correctly. Just right there. Is nobody? Nobody? Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay, she can't take anymore. What the fuck? Where'd the guy go? Where'd he go? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Oh, there was one more somewhere. Where'd he go? Is it right here? Yeah, that's him. Okay. There's one more. There's one more. Okay. He's like fixing something. Okay. So I'll take this. I'll take. Okay, I can't take that. What else is here? Can I take that? No, I can't take this. Okay. Alright. Shush, 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 shush. Oh. That's dumb. He's dead. Hear him, there's like two of them. Calm. There's only like one more. Shit, there he is. Damn it, where'd he go? Okay. Okay, Laura. Gotta aim. Yeah, got him! Alright. Weapon mods available. Sweet. What's over here? Oh, there's a chest over here. Open it.
An Edo period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
True. Alright. Come on, Laura. Let's go. Come on. We're doing great. We're doing great. Let's grab this guy. Jump across. Oh shit! No, you don't. Where did he come from? Where the fuck did he come from? Scared the shit out of me. Alright. Pop this. Take this. One out of two GPS caches. Oh, come on, man. Did I really miss one? Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Up here? Yeah, up here, okay.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Can't take anymore. Alright. Ah, it's gotta be cold.
It's freezing.
Yeah, it's definitely freezing, Laura. What's this?
For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Mm-hmm. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Fucked up prison? Ooh. Oh shit, how many of them are here? Pop this. So he's talking about Sam. Careful, Laura, careful.
Careful. It's loaded with fuel.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Need some help?
Who's coming? Bitch. Alright, oh, we got him. Okay, we got him. What's in here? Nothing. What can I pop? What can I pop? Nope. Oh, oh, what's this? Pop it, pop it, pop it. Ah, break it! Break it! Holy shit, that's a lot of salvage. That is a lot of salvage. Nothing else here, really? Okay, no. This one popped. Where did his body disappeared? What the shit? Okay, that's one body. Oh, wait, that's fire. That's one.
You're going down!
Bitch! In the face, motherfucker! Alright. Oh my... Okay. Let's see what's happening over here. Ooh! I'm in! Okay, there's some gas happening. Pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it! Oh!
There's nowhere to run, outsider!
What the hell?
Oh, that's a nice gun. I want that gun.
I'm gonna watch you die now!
No, you won't. Ah! I'll take this. Later, buddy.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh shit. No one leaves. Okay, nobody leaves. Okay. What can I? I need fire. I need fire. Okay. Fuck it. Just fuck it. Let me take that gun. I'll take it, thank you.
Just end it.
Go to hell.
Yeah, you tell him, girl. Go to fucking hell. I'll take this, I'll take this, I'll read this.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Why does he sound like Roth? Oh, 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 what's this? That's one of two. No one leaves. Oh, shit. Why is it dark in here? Why is it dark in here?
Now, light
ah!
You're done.
Bitch! Aw, oh, you motherfuckers! Bitch, bitch! Where are my hand grenades at? Oh, oh, I see you, but bitch! Aw, oh, you motherfucker! Is he dead? Now he is. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Shh. Ah, you son of a... They gotta run. Shit. Bitch. Gotta be careful, gotta be... Where's he? Shit, 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 shit. Go, bitch. Come on, come on, where's he, where's he? Got him. Did I get him? Where's the guy? Where's the other guy at? Reload. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. Okay. I think we're good. Gotta calm down, man. I can't think straight. Talk straight, I mean. Skill points. Two skill points. Ooh. forget. I can't lock. Tier. Tier 2 hardened. Okay. Okay. So. Steady shot. And ammo capacity. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Sweet. Okay, so for munition, let's see. I'm in the middle of fixing this, so I'm gonna fix this. Alright. Well, let me get my, .225, okay. Okay. Can I steal? Nope, I can't steal from him. Back to my bow and arrow. I'll take this, thank you. Let me see what you got. What do you have? What about this guy? What does he have? More goodies. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, what about this guy? Oh, I see it. Yeah! What's it? Ooh, salvage!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
I guess. I don't know. Maybe. You motherfucker. Like 3 shots and you're dead, bitch. Alright. Thank you. Come on, girl. Come on. Pop it. Okay, we made it. Control room. Hopefully it works. Probably not. Shit.
Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up.
Oh, shit.
Way high up.
Climbing again.
Fantastic. Great. Yep. I'm so happy right now. You can hear it in my voice. Pop that. Can't take anymore. Okay. Munition. More books to read.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead.
1982.
This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds look like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm.
Hmm.
I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island. Not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Ah. Okay, so his work now begins. Well, that's perfect. Oh, what the shit? Be careful, Laura. That steamy pipes are hot. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Alright, be careful.
That tower better work after all this.
It will. Alright. Careful. Kick that shit out. Kick it. Yeah. Alright. Okay, now we're cold. Getting close.
This isn't normal.
Nope, it's not normal. None of this is normal. Anywhere? Nope. Salvage. Not enough. Not enough. Not enough. Alright, let's go, girl. Come on. Oh, that's... We don't wanna fall, man. Oh, shit! What the fuck? What the fuck, bitch? Bitch, get off. Oh. Jesus Christ. Hey, what's in here?
Damn.
Ooh.
How many are there?
A lot.
We need some help out here.
Shit.
I got something for you.
God damn it. Don't you dare come over. What the? Bitch, get the fuck out of here. You bitch. Did I get him? I didn't get him. Shit. Bitch, I see you, fucker.
I'm on her flank.
You son of a... Yeah, how did that feel, huh? Shit. What am I... Got him. Got his head. No, I'm not killing you. I'm just gonna kill you, whoever attacks me. Then I'm... Oh my god, I missed him. Really? I don't think I see your head, boy. Shit, he moved. Let me... Bitch. Did I get him? Oh, no, I didn't get him. Fuck. Where is he? Where is he? I'll take yours, thank you. Oh, you son of a... Oh, he's up there! Gotcha, bitch. Alright. Climb up here. Oh shit, what the fuck? Ah, they got me, they... Oh wow, I'm actually ripping them to pieces. I didn't realize that. Come on, man.
Some kind of soldier's identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
Probably. Anybody else want some of this?
Stop her! Damn it! Over there! She's on the wall!
Bitch! No, god. Okay, I can modify more weapons. Sweet. Oh, shit. What are you running off to?
Ow!
Bitch! Alright, got you! Gimme! What do you have, buddy? What do you have on you? Thank you very much. Up. What's this?
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them.
Mm-hmm.
If they got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island.
Okay.
So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize.
Mm-hmm.
But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence.
Mm-hmm.
It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
Okay. He's one creepy bastard, that's for sure. What's that? Okay. And... Switching off to number 3. Oh, wait, never mind. Back to number one. Bitch, get the fuck down. You son of a... Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I see you. What? Shit. Come on. Burn, bitch. Come on. Show yourself. He's right there, he's right there. Come on.
I'm not going out there.
Yeah, I got him, didn't I? Alright. Ow, 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 ow. What the shit? What? Oh no. What's happening?
Out of the way.
What the fuck? Jason X? What the fuck is he doing? Oh no 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 no.
Okay, focus. You can do this.
Okay, I gotta focus and I gotta dodge. Alright, come here. Alright, got... Come here. Okay, I got some of them. Alright, got him. I got him.
She's still alive!
Bitch! Fucking dime. A lot of tuples found, what? I see. Gimme. Thank you. What's over here? Nothing's over here. What was back here? Oh, munition. Sweet. Ooh. Gimme. Alright. Good job. What else? What else is here? Nothing, okay. Salvageable parts. Open. Yeah. Who else is here? Oh.
An alloy badge awarded to marksman second class in the... a faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Probably somebody Asian. Alright, let's take this. Can I burn that? No, I can't burn that. Okay. Ooh, I can burn this. Gimme. Give me the salvage. Pop it open. Oh no. What's in here? Nothing's in here. More fire. I don't care about the fire. Okay, so we have this, but I'm going over here, and I missed it. I missed it completely. Shit. Okay, now I can't. No! What the fuck am I doing? Okay, I need to jump. Yeah. And we're here, okay. Can't take munition. I can take that. What the fuck? Oh, that's one of the dead guys. Wait, where's the map? Should there be a map, like, over here somewhere? Map, oh, it's right here. Yeah, I'm not going back down here. Fuck that. I'm climbing back up. Oh, a book. A book. I see it. I see it.
A plan is taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here.
Mm-hmm.
I need time and room to study this place.
Mm-hmm.
There are many mysteries here. Foremost of which, the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen.
Mm-hmm.
It all started with her.
Yep. It all started with her. Ooh, I got some salvage I can use. My pistol, no, my pistol's done. Four arrows done. Okay. 300. 250. Come on. Alright. Saved. Let's go climb the tower. This is probably one of my favorite moments in this game.
Okay, here goes.
First time I played this part, I was blown out of my mind. I had goosebumps from this too. It's just really beautiful, this is. Oh shit! And dangerous at the same time. Come on, girl, climb! And the music fits so perfectly, too. Come on, girl, climb higher! Oh, shit! Crows! More crows! Come on, girl, climb! Oh man! Oh, that's. Yeah, I hate heights. I hate heights. I hate heights. Just don't look down. Don't look down, girl. Just climb up. Climb up. Come on. Yeah. Oh man. We're almost there. Almost there. Just a little. Damn that ass. We're almost there. Up there. Come on. Come on. We can make it. Come on. Come on. Don't be afraid. Don't look. Oh shit. Okay. Come on. Just keep climbing. Keep climbing. Keep climbing. Oh, we made it. Yeah. Oh man. She's probably freezing her ass up there.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS.
Okay.
Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't... Okay. I don't... Come on. Broadcast.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, Mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus
17. Yeah!
Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
Lara Croft, you are my hero!
I just got the goosebumps again.
The
Hey, can Reyes actually just crack this smile?
Ah, jeez.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Yep, we can do that. Alright, let's head down.
That's one way to get down.
Yep, that is one hell of a way to get down. Alright, so we gotta get
fuel
that.
Tanks.
Pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Can't take that. Can't take that. Okay. What's in here? Who's in here? Where's... Okay, so we get a torch? We get a torch? Self-made torch. Oh, fire striker. Okay, never mind. Okay. You can just...
This should do the trick.
Hold E to light the torch. Yeah, I got it. I already got it. Come on. Get away, get away, get away! You gotta get away from it! It's gonna... Okay.
There it is!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, no. No, 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 no. Run, 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 run! Oh, stop running! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Oh, my sweet Jesus Christ, oh God! Left, right, left, right, right, right! Go, 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 go! Oh, no, 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 that's gonna hurt! Okay, okay, made it, we made it, we made it, we made it, okay, okay, made it, made it. Okay, made it, come on, climb, 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 climb. Okay, we made it. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God we made it. Ooh.
Pilot, I have to get to him.
Okay, where's the checkpoint? Where's the checkpoint at? It's not here. Okay, well, I guess I'll have to save it over here. Yeah, I'm gonna jump down on the trapeze. Alright, come on, Laura. Come on. We gotta go save him. Save the fight. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Up, 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 up we go. Perfect. Perfect, Laura. Perfect. Go. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on. No, 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 no. Yeah. Do those Amazon jump screams. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, we're still good. We're still good. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck you. Nope. Bitch. Got your ass, boy. Alright. Come on, get, what the f- Gimme, what the f- Gimme. Pop it, pop it, yeah! Weapon mods available. Hell yeah, climb this. What's up here? Who's up here? Oh, chest! Perfect. Zap it, zap it, zap it, zap it, zap it, zap it, zap it! Alright. Jump down. Jump down. Shift. Okay. Oh man, he's dead. Oh. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Safe spot right here.
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Alright, so we upgraded. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.